one of your favorite bands, correct me if I'm wrong, the Psychedelic Furs, was another show that you guys did?
Yeah, I mean, for those of you who know me, I'm an 80s guy. That's the stuff I listened to when I grew up in high school and even into college. So the Psychedelic Furs, and some of you will remember them just from the movie Pretty in Pink. They have the song Pretty in Pink. They're one of my favorite bands of all time. I started listening to them in 1982 when I was on a tour bus doing a play, traveling around the country. I remember getting the cassette of, I think the album is called Mirror Moves. And I had seen them so many times prior, from like age 16 to, you know, through my 20s. I still see them to this day. But as the story goes, we were doing Viper Room every Saturday night from, gosh, it must have been like 2003 to 2010, every Saturday night at Viper Room. Yeah, so I remember getting a call from Dale Gloria, legendary booker, Dale Gloria is, and she was booking the Viper Room at that time, and we had our regular Saturday nights, so we would do, you know, our Saturday five bands, local bands mostly. I remember her calling me saying, hey, Sean, would you be okay if the Psychedelic Furs played your Saturday night? You know, and it was in January, the beginning of January of 2004. And I was like, yeah, that's like my favorite band of all time. So sure enough, the Psychedelic Furs got on our night. We actually were allowed to put one opening act on it. I forget how the deal went, but I'm pretty sure we split the money after paying the Furs. And they did it as an underplay. The Psychedelic Furs are worth a couple thousand tickets as well, so they play bigger venues. And I just remember going to soundcheck and sitting in the back booth at Viper and watching my favorite band from high school soundcheck. And I remember, like, my knees were like trembling, like I was like nervous because I was so happy. And it turns out that night, that day and night, I met the manager of the Furs, Rob Dillman, who's a friend to this day. So 20 years later, I'm friends with the manager. They always set me up whenever I go to see them. Been to Richard Butler, the lead singer's art opening at an art gallery. So I have a relationship sort of with the band, but definitely with the manager. And that's one that, you know, the poster's on the wall for that one too. But Psychedelic Furs are like one of my favorite bands of all time.
For full episodes and more, check out our YouTube channel at Weaver Films.